Members of the League of Parents of the Philippines held a demonstration outside the Philippine Senate as it probes the alleged red tagging of government. They denounced the alleged recruitment of their children by progressive groups to the CPP-NPA. Makabayan Bloc members who are accused of recruiting communist members reject the allegations.
Tahasan kong sinasabi sa committee ito, Mr. Chair, na hindi ako miyembro ng Communist Party of the Philippines, hindi ako rebelde, at hindi ako miyembro ng National Democratic Front of the Philippines. I have always worked within the bounds of the Constitution and our laws. I am not engaged in the armed struggle. I do not support or espouse the violent overthrow of the state. And I do not recruit for the New People's Army or any armed group.
Marcos. Former Bayan Muna Congressman Nery Colmenares belittles the credibility of government witness Jeffrey Celis, who identifies himself as a CPP-NPA officer from 1991 to 2006. Colmenares explains Celis was an activist who later served as a staff member of Iloilo City's local officials. Celis suddenly disappeared after he was linked to illegal drugs by the president. He resurfaced later on as the government's witness against the Makabayan Bloc.
Ang term ko po, 2007, eh, kung umalis na siya sa 2006, paano niya malaman yon? Anong personal knowledge niya? I mean, in 2006, Mr. Chair, Congressman Nery Colmenares does not exist.
Kabataan Party List Representative Sara Elago and Tina Palabay of Karapatan Human Rights Group became emotional while defending themselves. Activist nun Mother Mary Jan Mananzan has a special message to the government.
Kailangan pong may managot sa mga pagpapakalat na ito ng fake news. Consider the source before sharing content. Nakakahiya po kung galing sa NICA at Secretariat ng Anti-Terrorism Council. Tapos hindi man lang po marunong mag-fact-check.
Red tagging puts people's lives, liberties, and security on the line. At hindi po ito isang harmless statement o post lang sa Facebook.
I am 83 years old and I'm going to continue to struggle. I'm going to continue to protest. If you put me together with them, I am not ashamed. It is like an honor roll. So keep me there.
Celis showed a video of CPP founder Jose Maria Sison, where the latter was supposedly identifying militant groups as front organizations for the communist movement. Sison has already categorized the material posted in YouTube as a spliced video.
Sinabi mo si Mr. Joma Sison, sapsakan ng sinungaling, di ba?
Sa Agrabah Commission.
He could lie through his teeth so easily or with ease.
In Agrabah Commission.
That's how you describe him. So now, my question is, could it also be possible that he was lying when he was red tagging the Makabayan, Gabriela?
He's not lying there, he is bragging. Nagyayabang siya, hindi siya nagsisinungaling.
The government insists it has solid evidence linking the Makabayan Bloc to the communist movement.
We know that they do this through the use of underground movements that control open or front organizations. They want to deny that they kill innocent people, indigenous peoples, burn construction equipment, exact illegal taxation.
Other witnesses also revealed the CPP-NPA's alleged recruitment activities by presenting photos, videos, and documents to back their claims.
The first task as a member of the Communist Party of the Philippines was to join Mr. Teddy Casino in a campaign for Bayan Muna in the town of Oton, Iloilo, way back in April 2010.
Nakasama po mismo ni Sara Elago, si Femi Estela Galapon, ang provincial coordinator sa Isabela ng NUSP Anak Bayan Kabataan Party List na kasalukuyan na pong NPA sa Isabela.
For Senate President Vicente Soto III, he believes it will be hard to dispute the claims of the former rebels after providing documentary support. Senator Lacson says he will call for another hearing on the matter. Sharian Torres, ABS-CBN News.